Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about the method get full year to get the current year in JavaScript. It will return, this method will return a 4-digit number, for example 2015. Okay, so let me show you a very simple code example. There is a button in this web page. When you click on this button, this method will be called, and inside that we are creating an object, and date object we are creating, and I'm going to call date object dot get full year. This will return me the current year. Okay, a 4-digit number. Let me show you the demo. Here I'm going to click on this button. I got 2015. How? Inside this method, I'm creating a date object, and using this date object, I'm going to call another method called get full year. This will return me the current year, which is 4-digit number. This is how you can get the year using JavaScript code. Hope this video is useful. Thank you.